Right, we're back, little pusskin. Now let's see if we can't find a way of getting you up to that neon sign over there. So, coming this way seems a good start. What do you have to say for yourself? Batman. Super Spirit Laundry that way. So it's either Grandma Clothing or Elliot Programming that we're headed to, maybe? I mean, there's the bucket that will let us get down. It's pipes that will lead across, actually. So yeah, maybe we need to head up here. Maybe we need to get back on the laundry. Because we know we can do that. Or maybe we're just running in a circle. Where did the laundry go? Is that where we need to be? Or do we just need to get up here somewhere? Because we can do that. Oops. And we can fall off again. Oop. Yeah, this will let us get up to here. Good. Now, what does this do for us? Much of anything? Maybe. Where did the neon sign go? Maybe if we get across that way. This is new, isn't it? Can we knock over these barrels? These seem like they could actually cause some damage if we did, so maybe that's not clever. Yeah. Was there anything that we missed down here that's important? There's a new friend. Hello, Heptor. We are weird and small. We're a cat. No. Do we have anything that you might want to look at? Postcard, sheet music, notebook, energy drink. I thought we traded in the energy drink. Maybe it didn't save it. It does seem to only auto-save, so that would explain that. I guess we don't need the note immediately. Ah, there's another Vendortron. That's probably another energy drink for us. So are they all going to be in the Vendortrons, or is that just the first two we found and the rest are out and about? Either way, let's push down some things. Because that's a crucial part of the experiment. Do things collapse when they're pushed off things? And the answer, it seems, is yes. Guess that's not an energy drink can. That's just a regular can. But yeah, knock your shit over. Who are you, friend? Swanito. The circles of light are pleasing to watch. You want to see the real sky one day? What if we showed him this postcard? So yeah, he wants to get... Oh yeah, they are pleasing, those circles of light. Very good. Now let's see. Ah! We can have a little snooze with our new friend. But we ain't got time for snoozing. We've got adventures to be having. And that looks like another new friend over there. So come on, puss. Let's go about our business. Where is that? Oh no, that's our paint friends. Very good. Oops. Didn't mean to drop off there. Now, where was our orange neon sign? We've lost track of it. Oh no, we haven't. It's right above us. So... Hup. Hup. And... Can we hup? We can. And there's a bucket that will take us down to a little platform by the look, but nothing major. Hello, can we come in, please? Are you Momo? Your TV's broke. Hello. It'll work. We'll get it to work. What do we want? Do we want to give him some electrical cables to make his thing work? Grandma uses this to craft her unique clothes. Interesting. What if we showed you the postcard on the outside? Yeah, we do. We want to go there. Nonsense. The transceiver doesn't work. And we have gained Momo's notebook. Cheer up, Momo. Let's go outside at any cost. Stay away from Zerg's protect prison system. So, Clementine, Balthazar and Doc are the main three, and then Momo is added later. So if we find the other notebooks, we might make Momo happy. Perhaps? So, it's a cylinder. Interesting. Now, is there anything else we can do around here? Nothing further to jump up. There's a ball! Ball! Chase the ball! Bonk! Fun times. Nope. We've only gone and hit Momo. Back home to a video game. Curious. Now what? Not much else going on in Momo's bedroom by the look. Another carpet that we can snooze on perhaps? Oh no, it's a scratch carpet. Lovely. Got any energy drinks in your fridge? No. It's a bag! Got a bag on our head. Ah, Christ, take it off. This isn't good. What's going on? We can't see. There we go. Thank God that experience is over. That was the worst time of our life. Ah, that's another scratch point, I think. Yeah. We like scratches. And the door we can just sneak through? Nope. Can't get in there yet. Very well. But we've got a new job at least, which is find some more notebooks. The symbol on the wall matches the one on the notebook, does it? Oh, that symbol, yeah. I was going to say, what are you talking about, B12? So, if that's a lead, maybe we take our little zip bucket and then we work our way across. What are you doing outside, white cat? Peering in the window at us. And he's off on his next adventure. So, we can use that to get down, but can you get back up with it? Is it like a shortcut? Or is it a one-way thing? These are questions that could have been answered, but I didn't want to go down just to find that I couldn't get back up. So, what have we got in this place? More stuff to smash. Vitally important. It's part of our mission. Yep. And now a new room, maybe. More pictures of friends. And yeah, we can pop through the hole. Good. So what's going on in here then? Keyboards? Ah, Clementine's notebook. So they're contacts at the upper level. It's a place called Midtown. So I guess that's between the top level and where we are now. Oh, she thinks that Momo just didn't want to come along. Let's find the other notebooks. Good. So I guess each of these notebooks is just one then. When I first picked up the first one, I assumed that... Yeah, I picked up that one, it said 2 of 4. I assume that that was part 2 of that particular notebook, and there were 4 parts to it. Looks like that's not the case, and there's just 4 to collect. Which is fine. Ooh, what you got there? Sheet music 6 of 8. I love that. We're definitely going to want to collect all 8 sheet musics for our purposes, whatever they may be. And now, so do we want to look out for more of that symbol? Maybe. Did we explore across this little bit up here? I don't think so. Especially because there's a note on that table. More sheet music, good. And another door. I'm guessing we can't scratch it open. No. And then, can we jump up there? Seems not. Can we jump down there? No. So maybe it is time to ride the bucket back down to ground level. It's not hard to get back up, it seems. There's our friends down below. We could drop paint cans on their head if we felt like it. But yeah, let's go back and ride that bucket. Whee! Can't beat cat in a bucket. Ah, let's try to jump out into that window, but it wasn't having it. Press down to ask B12 for help. Do we have to? So he's advising us that we do need to be up in the top bits. Very well, B12. You know your own mind best. So back up we go. Another basketball. Anything down there that we could yeet it into? Nearly. Ah well. Now, have we been here before with this greenery? I don't think so. Hello, Vipora. Oh, you're just having fun with your buckets, are you? Your paint buckets? Good clean fun. Surely there's more to it than that. Surely you're not just tossing them back and forth because you're bored. There! That symbol. I see a symbol. Although, is that Momo's house? What are you doing down there, Tracy Bell? Just rolling around inside a tunnel like a silly sausage. She doesn't get frisky every day, but when she does, it's extremely silly. So yeah, was this Momo's house? Have we just come back around again? Or is this someone else's house? Ventilation power supply. Is this where we found Balthazar's? Or whatever his name was. Yeah, we dropped in here, didn't we? And so yeah, this must be where we found that other notebook. It's been a hot minute. There wasn't anything else of merit in this building, I don't think. Doesn't look like it. So let's drop down and up here. Now what do we see? So that is definitely Clementine's. That one then is Balthazar's. That's the zip bucket that'll take us down there. That one over there, is that Momo? Or is that a different one? It's definitely a third one. Looks like it might be a different one though. Let's have a look. Oh, hello. What's on Tally? Robot news. Very good. Also on Tally, robot weather. How? Why have you got a weather report? You're underground. Robot game shows? That looks fun. And yeah, shopping channels. No, they're selling knives that can cut through anything. And then what? A drama series of some sort, maybe? Who can say? Yep, no idea on that one. And then this appears to be the final one because we've got Achieve. No, I guess there's a couple more. That looked like a commercial of some sort with the join now. Yeah, we'll send it back off. No sense in wasting power. So, what do you have for us, blue room? Blue sign. Guarding a room. Ooh. So this will be Doc's house then. Look at all this stuff. He's trying to develop artificial intelligence to be as real as a human, so... You don't need artificial intelligence to be creative. Look at this. Such tunes. Lovely stuff. Catapult. Why did we get that achieve there? We didn't do anything catapult related. We just roamed around on a piano. I was expecting Achieve, to be fair. Just not that one. Now, where's your notebook? Doc. Found the keys to your safe. It's not enough to bury your safe behind a bunch of books. Good job, friend. You've told us where to look. And we're probably going to knock over all the books anyway, weren't we? Because what we do. We are cat. Making a mess is our job. That's a big pile of books. Can we knock those over? There's a plank up there, so it feels like we should be able to. Here we go. Up. Up again. Oh no, we've knocked them all flying. I guess our way to where we're going to be doesn't involve climbing on these books, given as we knock them over every single time. Although we haven't knocked that one over. Select an item. What could it be? And now there's books everywhere. There we go. Doc's notebook. A spectrometer that lets us ward off the Zergs. And a design flaw in the transceiver. To Momo's then. How does one get back to Momo's, is the question. Were you Momo's? No. You were Momo's, weren't you? No. Do you want to drop down that bin? There we go. Hi, Momo. We are looking for those useless notebooks. And we found them all. Would you like your own notebook? And would you like Clementine's notebook? Perhaps even Doc's notebook. Here we go. Yeah, we're going to help you out, Momo friend. Yeah, let's get this transceiver fixed. And it works. It actually works. We'll be there in a second, Momo. Just pouring a coffee. Crucial to be done. Yeah. Bit of a bop. Right. A transceiver at the top of the tall tower. He's just giving it to us to install it. Oh no, we've got to evade more Zergs. Well, I guess if that's what we've got to do, Momo, then we'll do it. So, heading up the tall tower.